Me, myself. And I, my favorite fucking
company. And himself.
Yeah, probably Pam and a five friends. Me, Finn, Aaron, and Alicia, we lived in that house for how many days? Was it 4 or 5 days? Something like that. And we rehearsed and we talked and we chatted and we walked and we talked and all of those things. But one of the things that came up at that point was the character is called James, like myself. And we were like, is that a strange thing? Should we change the character's name so that it's not my name? So that it doesn't create any weirdness for any audience that might know the name of the actor playing James? And Vim said something along the lines of, like, you are the character, I want him to be you, he will be you, you will be him. So I just went, all right, I'm going to be James. So more than, I know that sounds reductive, but it's kind of true. More than most characters that I've played, there's only 2 or 3 characters I've played where I've kind of done this, I kind of unashamedly just said to myself, all right, this is me. I don't have the faith that James has, I'm not a spy like James is. But what would I have to do, instead of me becoming the character, what do I need to change about James to make him me? And so I tried to make it that character be myself as much as possible, and that was kind of my process.